Okay, what's the big emergency? If you're gonna try and get me on your side about the whole silver thing, you can forget about it. But seriously, Liam, really?
I know it's 5 o'clock somewhere, but that's his sixth beer.
Caleb, are you drunk?
For the first time in my life, I am no longer bound by the laws of virtue.
I know that you quit the seminary because of me, because of who I am and what I've done.
Annie, I didn't quit because of that. I quit because I'm weak. I broke my vow, gave in to temptation.
Well, even if that is true, do you really think that drinking is going to help?
What do you recommend that I do? Start a charity? Sell some tote bags? It didn't make you any happier, did it? We both made mistakes, and we have to deal with the consequences.